mean, it depends on what way you look at it. I've argued over the years, I felt that there's a massive ego there, without a shadow of a doubt. And it's one thing exhorting your team on, but I think a lot of it personally, I feel, is for his own ego. I really do. And I think that can detract from performances with his team.